Here we are trying to measure how is it going on in the business and in the society in the wide world of Norway, Sweden, Finland, and so on. We are very happy that today we will have the chairman of the project group, and that is for the dean of MGIMO University Business School, Alan Burmore. He is here with us, and he will present the project together with Alexandra Wittmann, who is our